Benjamin. All right.
Hey guys.
Yo, yo.
Hear me?
Yep.
Okay. Cool. How's it going, guys?
Good.
Okay.
Yay, and we still have an estimated 30 seconds to wait. Great. Oh wait, no. We're behind on waiting.
40 seconds.
Oh shit.
What happened to you?
My bad. I changed some graphic stuff and then it automatically restarted my game. My bad, I'll be back.
Now I can't be goal. This, you know what I thought would be really fun?
Mm-hmm.
If Cho and Go, both of them, could alter the movements.
Oh yeah, that'd be hilarious.
And then so usually most people will say, alright, well you just control the movement, I'll just do the moves. But
yeah.
Then at times when they disagree, like, no, run away, no, I should go for the kill, and they're gonna go back and forth, and it's still gonna be like really funny footage.
I think it would be.
Yeah. I mean that's the whole point, right? Two heads, they're powerful, but
it might be.
But they can't make up their minds.
I saw an invite twice. And I accepted it twice, but somehow it didn't click.
That's
right.
Weird.
I mean it clicked, but you were okay, now I'm invite and I click it again.
See it. I just see the request to join and I hit that. But it doesn't.
So now I have a couch to just SMP to the party, yeah? And I click invite, yeah? Nothing happened.
Maybe I can. I can see your message test.
Yeah, but for some reason.
I've already accepted the invite like 16 times.
Let me relog in, I guess, just in case.
Or how about this? I'll be the leader and I'll just bring him in.
That works too.
Oh, okay.
Okay,
well, we just disbanded.
The hell?
Alright, and you're logged off again for now, right?
Yeah, I just got back up. Or I'm just logging back in.
Okie doke. I see ya.
There we go.
Yay. Alright, quick match.
Okay.
I need you to chill for me.
Sure, I can chill it up.
Alright. And I'll gall it down.
106. Easily.
Yeah, I want that tasty gold from playing all this Cholgol shit.
What gold? Oh yeah.
I still have that mission for if you win 4 games as Cholgol, you get
Yeah, I got 2,000 something.
Pretty good.
Yeah, that's a lot. That's like $2. it's actually pretty good.
That's easily worth paying 2 days.
It's like a tip money. You can carry someone's luggage, or you can win 4 games as Cholgol.
Is there any good method to like assess inflation in games? Like, is Heroes of the Storm gold like more consistent than, you know, like Argentinian peso or like the RMB right now?
Well, inflation usually comes with a scarcity in supply, right? So the currency becomes less valuable when there's a lot of the same currency, but the supplies are still, or the actual goods are limited. And this is my opinion, by the way, not an expert.
I think it's BS because like this currency isn't like tradable, right? It's only for like you to spend.
Yeah, it's one way. It's like China. You know, only money can go in.
Sort of.
Yeah. And it's still pretty hard to get a lot of coins. I mean, you still have to do a lot of work to get above 100,000, right?
I just made a huge mistake. I tried turning Cho all the way around and successfully did so, but I regret doing that.
Oh, well, that curiosity drive is going to make me regret too. Ah, I regret. Cho Gall.
Have you played Overwatch?
No. I'm trying to not try it.
It's so good though, like polish-wise. I mean, I suck at it because I, you know, I just suck at these things in general. And then also my computer at home is like really, really shitty
Yeah.
They only want from PC, right?
Well, being good is the danger. If it's mediocre, then I won't mind trying it.
That's true.
Yay.
Lift off.
Hey.
Hey.
Fun crew. Get some water too. Wait, what are we against? We're against. And the enemy side does a lot of damage, so don't be overconfident.
Wow, yeah, they're all. Well, I guess they have Rex armor for tank, but they got all DPS.
Pretty dangerous.
The book on Cho is that you're supposed to just use him to siege, right? Is that the right approach, Choco?
The what?
Well, I think it's a melee warrior. So you gotta go in, and it's same thing, you're assassin, right? You're both.
But like, it's because like Cho has, or sorry, Gaul has so much range with like the bouncing shit and the weird thing. Like, so you can siege towers a lot earlier than with some of their characters.
Mm-hmm.
Right.
I guess.
So I almost wonder if we should just like take bottom, let's say. See if Sylvanas can go top and like. Kel'Thas and Murky, I mean, well, we can't control Sylvanas and Murky, I guess, but if Kel'Thas can go mid in case we need assist or, like,
yeah.
Maybe switch up and down, that
oh.
might be better for us.
I like to kill heroes. But your plan sounds good.
Especially on this map, right? Because this map's all about laning, and we don't have as much presence because we have, like, a big dude.
Yeah. Alright. Got him in the butt. Oh, here's the... Why? Oh, that's, Oh, you have to kind of tell me when you're throwing the bomb.
Oh yeah, sorry. I'll let you know when I'm launching the bomb.
Alright. Got her. That's good.
Oh man, those guys died up top pretty hard.
Try get a heart.
Lots of bomb.
Guys, in mid here again, two people.
Yeah.
Yep.
Just yell a bomb like one second.
I'm gonna launch a bomb. Take this up top to see if we can pick him off.
Yeah, just say bomb a second before you do it.
Okay.
Like bomb, and then I'll know.
Although, doesn't the thing announce it too?
There's just too many other noises. So. Hey, got him. Yeah, got him.
Bomb. Going back bottom.
Alright. Kill this, huh?
Bomb.
Bounce attack. Alright.
I'm gonna launch a bomb at the top.
Alright, got it. Get the heart. Too late.
Oh,
not
again. damage.
Yeah.
No, I lost all those gems too, damn it.
Gems. Haha, you don't carry the card on your back.
Nazebo?
Alright.
Yeah.
We still need to soak bottom. Careful. You don't want to be aggressive. Retreat. I'm gonna help you run. Do you start with consuming blaze, the little fire move? I'm just asking because I have a talent that whenever you do it, my damage increases by a lot.
Okay. I usually do it, but...
Alright. Hey, lots of gems. You want to stop them from turning in, I think. Alright, that's good. Oh. She might die. Basketball! Bounce shot! Oh, so close. You can turn it, you can turn up. Oh. Uh oh, okay. They got it. Oh, Zeratul. I'm helping you run. Oh, he got killed by the spider.
Too close to Zeratul. take this cap real quick.
Sure. Zero tool. Well, you don't have to be careful. Yeah, be aware it is there. Is cool. Although, doesn't seem like we're doing so well.
Nope. What the hell is our Sylvanas doing? Like, that KDA is pretty bad.
She's doing a lot of hero damage.
Yeah, that's true.
Although that's kind of not her job. Yeah, but she's had, but she has zero hero kills. Get a bid. I'm gonna help you run. They're on a beast hunt. Can you grab them in into the flame? Is your ultimate? Go after them. They're almost dead. They just have to die.
Thingy, can you still attack or no?
I think so. Oh, you initiate the stasis?
Yeah, I put myself in a little molten block or something.
I see.
It's like ice block. But...
Yeah. Interesting. I think I could still do it. I wasn't... That's pretty good. That's not that good. Nah, that's pretty bad. Opportunity for us to win is if they try to go for the boss and we steal it. But even that, it's not very. Go top, help your friends. Go after it. Alright, go for the boss. So far, so okay. Uh-oh, Zeratul is here. Oh, I can't do anything when you're in stasis.
Either way.
Yay, okay, that's good. By the way, when you're running, just keep throwing a bomb backwards. Alright, we're kinda catching up. Go to, maybe go to bottom. Actually,
yeah.
turn in.
That was good.
Oh, never mind. There's.
Get
go Kalthus. Get Kalthus. Heart, get the heart. Oh. Run. Oh, okay. I'm gonna do a speed run. She should die. Turn in.
It's turning.
Yeah. Yeah, first turn in. go for the Kalthus. Kalthus above. Okay, never mind. Try to not get out of trouble. Alright, you're safe. Sippy cup if possible. There's no sippy cup in
there.
Yeah, okay.
No, that was...
Yeah, keep your distance. Just if you keep keeping your distance, then we'll do damage to them and continue to do damage. Oops. Hey, Zeratul's dead. Hey, kill him. Ah, oh, that was a shame. Kerrigan's coming to the left. Maybe you can see if we can snipe her off. Oh, there's a lot of them. Careful. This time it might be pretty dangerous. Yeah, it wouldn't matter. GG.
Like, if you look at the KDAs of the other characters.
Yeah, well, you see that every every few games, you'll see the same thing, so.
Do you want to try one or the other, or?
Sure, I'll try Cho.
Follow it up.
Cho would... Alright. Wait, did yours drop out of the call too? Oh, I guess he did.
Alrighty.
Let's do this.
See if we can do a little bit better. I'll never get my hard-earned $2.
It's alright. It's the fun that matters. Or it's the journey that matters.
Figure out the science behind all these like bundles and stuff, and when they choose to put things on sale. I guess this is freaking Black Friday, right? So everything's on sale.
Yeah, I guess. But yours is still on the call, huh?
Oh, is it?
It seems like it. Well, I heard For the Alliance, so.
Oh no, that was me. Looking at the packs.
Oh, I see.
For sale things.
Chogo's kind of interesting, but. But I like Kerrigan much more. Hey! There's so many units that can support us.
Yeah. Oh, I haven't played this map yet.
This map is just all about getting camps and spawn. You can't even attack their core.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. But it's about getting towers. Oh, and the boss is very, very tough. It feels like I haven't even been tracking his moves, but it feels like he kills you within 3 seconds. All right, so we're against a Cho'Gall. Just have to be better Cho'Gulls.
I'm gonna go pretty straight damage.
Yeah, you should.
I guess we have Morales too. Just go.
Yeah, well, I'll focus on survivability. Yay, Morales. No, come on, why would two support be with each other? Okay, she's with Illidan. I guess that's okay. I can kind of hide over here. Alright, so...
The orb's hard to control, because, like, people are always moving.
Alright, throwing a ball now. Wait, is that the real her? That's kind of... Oh, that's the fake her, okay. Throwing a bomb. A heart. Throwing a bomb. They did some good damage and quickly. Bomb. Meteor, can you get her? Bomb. Alright, I need to retreat. Why is Nova on us? That makes no sense.
Yeah, so we're just smart.
Throwing a bomb.
Oh, almost.
Bomb. Ow.
No, back up.
Alright. Can you run for me?
No, I can't. How do I do that?
Press G. Yeah, that's...
Oh, that's my Zetas?
Yeah.
There's shit I never knew.
Oh. Good that you know now.
Jesus Christ, I never knew.
Well, I was running for you, so that's good.
Yeah, but I never knew. The Raven
Lord demands it. Alright, let's take down their Cho'Gall. Prove that we're the superior double-headed freak. I'm gonna throw a bomb right now. Throwing a bomb. Alright, I'm gonna retreat. Okay, I'm gonna do my bomb comes returns, okay? Bomb.
It's so interesting that he doesn't have mana, so he always uses abilities.
Yeah.
It's Rhonda?
Yeah.
I'm clearing waves. Let's
clear this guy for now. Alright, but bomb. Uh-oh. Alright, let's go take out Tyrande. Here. Alright. A little overextended. Throw a bomb in her direction. But if anything, hit the, yeah. Run, 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 run. Okay, good. I don't like playing against those two. They just keep their distance.
Should we go to here?
Huh? Oh.
Sir?
Wait, we gotta go bottom. Yeah. Gaul is on his way.
I know, right.
The altars have risen.
Alright, bomb. We're in the mix. We don't want to be surrounded. Bomb. It's alright.
Anyway.
We were kinda trapped.
We're stuck in the stupid little zombies.
Alright, I think they got it. Soon, now. Bomb. Uh-oh. Crap. Overextended. That fist thing is kind of, a little
the
difficult.
Q is tricky.
Yeah. My bad.
I have a really hard time last. Like, it's tempting to use it as damage, but then it's like, it just gets you open. It's almost more like a meme.
Yeah. It's better to use it to run away than to run into.
Then there's like that 1 second delay anyway, and then you're like,
all right. Leading with a cannonball. Cannonball again. Alright, not overextending this time. Going to the left top.
Let's get the top.
Yeah.
Let's get on. Let's be safe.
Yeah. Do a little.
We're the only ones who don't. No, that's right. Oh, if it's only kill us, we get 2 kills? Shit.
Yeah.
Fuck, that's not good.
Alright, pass Bomb. They're invading our space. Bomb. Alright, I think I've... Run.
I already used everything.
Okay. Hey, heart. Let's get another heart. Alright. Hey, get... Oh, too late.
Shit.
We're a little surrounded, huh? Bomb. That's fake, huh? Oops. Bomb. Oh, Illidan's down. Bomb. Hey, good. That was a good run. yeah, we should probably go back.
Oh, I can't even beat. Oh man, that was close. At least we didn't die that time.
Yep.
Still.
We need to soak to catch up in levels.
Yeah, we're way behind. Tower down. HP. If they're sleeping, you might want to take this turn.
Well, alright, let's do that. Bomb. Not promising below. Our issue is that we don't have finishers.
Well, it's kind of enough.
I mean, we don't have we do damage, but we can't finish any of them. We don't have burst. We don't have burst damage.
We're getting wrecked.
All right.
Wow, their balls are a shit ton of damage.
All right. Well, let's get these guys here. Hey, need some bomb. The bomb coming back. Okay. Alright. I gotta join the team fight again. Bomb. Bomb. Okay, retreating. Bomb. Good. sippy cup too. I guess we need to support Illidan. That's what it does.
It's pretty decent. It's okay, I guess.
I think it's better if Squishy does that. Burst damage Squishies, I feel like. Because usually if Gaul's doing it, that means two players are not doing anything to turn the tide around, so.
I don't know, I was looking up builds on Hotlog before.
Uh-huh. Alright, throwing. Oh, hold on, I'm grabbing them forward. Grabbing them. Bomb. Are you hitting her? There she is. Oh, trapped. Okay. Throwing a bomb. Alright, I'm gonna go back. Oh. Get him, get him. Yay. Our first Cho'Gath kill. Can we do this? Oh, hold on. She's there, can you kill her? Alright, I don't think we can do this. Throwing a bomb.
Jump for that one.
That's my own.
No, that one I don't need, so unless there's... Are there two?
Hmm?
Take the altars and put an end to the great.
Oops. That was pretty well coordinated. But we got it, right?
Stay close with the team, right?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Their Tyrande is really good.
Sorry?
Their Tyrande is really good. We should just go for the camp. Although they're probably there. Yep. Alright, let's take this guy down. Bomb. Hard. Slows enemy grants resistance. Wait, what? Oh, I'm getting hit by a Tyrande. Uh-oh, okay, we gotta run. What?
That's gonna be a game.
Yeah.
You know, our Illidan wasn't particularly good.
No. That's really interesting. They were very well coordinated.
Let me invite my buddy.
Okay. Took a lot of damage. I mean, they all died quite a bit too. Siege damage, hero damage. So Morales did her heal job. Cho'Gall.
Which one do you like better?
I think both is pretty interesting. I think Cho has more stress. Like I think Gali just have to focus on killing people. It's like Abathur, but without being vulnerable. But Cho is like more responsibility and maneuvering. What about you?
I'm not sure. Yeah, I kind of like. I mean, I see it the same way you do. I kind of like the maneuverability thing, but I also really like the damage-y part. I don't know. It's almost like you wish you could do both at the same time.
All right. Well, are you inviting a friend?
I messaged him, but he didn't respond.
So. All right. No sweat.
Doesn't seem.
没有汗水.
What'd you guys do for Thanksgiving?
Just went to a friend's place to eat.
Nice. Man, there's some expensive as hell vanity items.
Like what are, let's see.
Like there's this
like
one.
Like $10, $20 is expensive as hell?
I guess, but like there's the Black Hearts doubloon thing that's like just 20,000 gold for the mount.
Black. Oh.
There's like the coin.
Yeah, that is pretty expensive.
Oh, this is a very tanky team.
Yeah.
Okay, well we gotta make sure we. Oh, they don't. Oh, they have a Cho'Gall too.
I think I favor our team a bit.
We need to make sure we. Alright. Maybe Sonya should stick on Gazlo if he's done. Someone should stick on Gazlo, because we just don't want him to wreck our towers.
Yeah. Tyrande is actually really good in a fight.
I think Rexxar should go against Thrall. Because then Thrall can't, like, get to the actual Rexxar. And then the bear just. Which is fun.
Rexxar is a little hard to play too. Who do you play these days out when you're not playing Cho'Gall?
Good question. I think for a while I was playing like Zeebo a lot. But that was like even before the patch, so nowadays I'm just I haven't played, honestly, in Heroes in a long time because I told you like, I got that weird bug with my mouse.
Yeah.
It's like it's common on iOS, or on Mac OS.
I see.
So I have to be in like full screen mode, which I am now, before I didn't know.
Alright. I'm focused on my survivability.
We can try to seize the tower early, but just stay at a distance, and I'll try to ping it.
All right.
Watch out.
loss of activity.
Oh, that killed him. No.
Shagal. Can we get him?
Oh. Nice.
All right. Don't be greedy. Okay. Cannonball. Alright.
What is that thing?
What
oh,
thing?
Okay.
Cannonball, come in.
Okay.
Can I get him? Cannonball. Alright. Now I just have to not die.
Back or
I think I'll go back. Better safe than sorry.
Okay.
Yeah, we won't. Won't let
so
go.
Far, still alive.
Yeah.
Oh, we killed three people already?
Yeah.
That's fast.
Well, two of them are Chagall.
That's true.
Cannonball. All right. Yeah, I guess keeping my distance is good. I think the key thing is, one thing is Cho has a temptation to run forward to do something, but Gaul is constantly doing stuff, right? So I don't have to feel like I have to run forward. Cannonball. Bomb returns. I'm gonna do the bomb returns, so FYI. Alright. Keeping my distance, cannonball. Nice. Alright.
I'm gonna get the self-healing thing.
Alright. Cannonball. Alright, we're at advantage right now. Yeah. Can we get him? Can we get him?
Run. Right. His attackers had his
machine gun.
Yeah.
Alright, throwing a bomb. At least we're staying in the game. Cannonball. Uh-oh.
Oh, wow. He killed up a lot. We gotta run. But I don't have to get out to go.
Oh, crap. Can you run for me?
I can't. I
okay.
Cool.
Alright.
Oh, my God. Get out. Hey, we're up by 11, so I'll take it. Oh, nice! I got overextended and got killed. But
yeah. Now we can turn in. Oh, that's a very slow heal. Let's see. Basic attacks heal you. Alright, yeah, that's what I always do.
Alright, I'm gonna try to be greedy. Just don't die.
What are you, how are you gonna be greedy?
I'll take the stacking one. Actually, fuck it, I don't wanna do that to you.
Bombs.
That's taking a lot.
Bomb. Bomb. Alright, running away now. Alright, turning in gems.
Oh, watch out.
Sonya needs to turn in. Can you tell Sonya to turn in? Oh, I guess it, after the battle.
Watch out.
Bring a bomb. Alright. Oh, she already did. Okay, good. Alright, so we need to soak bottom again. We can take on Tychus, I think. Bomb. Nice. Alright. I like having Sonya on my side. Oops. Alright. Bomb. Nice. Alright, I'm a little weak. I'm gonna go back. Which one are you getting?
What do you mean?
Ultimate.
Oh, I got the Shadow Bolts.
Shadow Bolts, okay. I'm gonna try the...
That's supposed to be the better one.
Hmm?
That's supposed to be the better one.
Okay. How does this work? Let's see. Oh, passive stronger. Okay. Alright, let's... Uh-oh. I'm getting a little better at maneuvering. Is that ours? No, that's not ours. Cannonball throwing. Cannonball coming soon, and now... They're almost dead. Cannonball. Alright, I think we can go for the camp. Cannonball. I'm gonna throw the ball. Overstretched. Okay. Time to retreat. What's over there?
The bottom, there's a kill box there, so yeah, we can.
All right. Just throw a bomb. Top. The healing is not too bad. Cannonball. Cannonball. Nice. Good job. Cannonball. Heart. Too late. Let's see. Cooldown. Activate.
We got quite a bit of gems.
Huh? Oh, yeah.
We got quite a bit of gems. Us and Sonya could probably turn it in.
Alright. Oh, they're finding boss. They're getting boss.
Okay. I've been doing boss already.
Cannonball. Uh-oh, I'm dead. I wasn't worth it. Okay, that's nice.
I don't know why they were going for the boss.
Is he going for the boss again?
No, we're all down.
Yeah, I think they're all going for the boss.
They are?
Well, I don't know.
Maybe. Just two?
Let's go check. We'll check.
Yeah. We missed the turning.
Yeah. That was very unfortunate. Alright. Uh-oh. Hmm.
We took a lot, Jim.
Yeah. Sippy. Cannonball. I don't know if that was necessary. Yeah, we're still doing okay though. Alright. Cannonball. Oh. Cannonball. Kill him. Uh-oh. Oh, nice. Okay. Is there a sippy or should we... No.
We have cooldown, so we can go back.
Consider reduces incoming. Reducing all damage to first, or just first... Alright, so far so good. I'm gonna push with Sonya because I think she actually helps the most.
Yeah, she hasn't died yet. She's done a lot of sleep damage.
Turn the bomb. Oh, she's leaving me when I'm here. So sad. Throwing a bomb. It's coming back. It's coming back. Oh, we're being surrounded. I need quick legs. Fast run. Alright.
That's pretty fun.
Bomb. Uh oh. He has a twisted nether.
That's not the right
thing to do. Alright, let's get some stuff so we can heal. Throwing a bomb. Hey, someone's dead. Okay, good. Oh, wasted move. Uh oh, I think we should. Sonya is gonna be greedy. Sonya? Yeah.
Get some of those gems.
Alright.
And then maybe I'll
throw in a bomb.
Uh-oh. I'll go get the boost.
Alright, sippy.
Cup it up.
Alright. Let's take this camp. Bomb. Bomb. All right, let's stick with our team. I was thinking about going below for that. Oh, Gazla's going for that, actually.
Yeah, we could cut him off. Might not be a bad idea.
Gazla's going for that. I can feel it in his in my fingers. Hey, okay. I like it when calculations go the way I want it. Hey, no heart? It's disappointing. Alright, let's take these guys out now. Our team's not going too hot. Yeah, there's a green heart there. Alright, time to help our teammates. I'll turn in, actually. Uh-oh, I think we're one short, huh?
Yeah, yeah.
That's not sexy. That's not sexy.
We're 10
for... Alright, let's just get that one and get it.
We're 11 for
that. Oh, they got it. Oops. All right, level 20, Gaul can make you unstoppable. All right. Bomb. Heart. Oh, spider.
There's the top one too.
I feel like we should... Yeah, Sonya's there, right? We should help our team. Bomb.
Oh, they go after the bomb.
Bomb. There's a gull. Unfortunate. Well, that's our second death, so
yeah.
We're semi okay. We played much better this game than last game.
Yeah.
Passively increase base turn right and crack to swing the hammer to deal and stun. Oh, okay. That's cool. Oh wow, my basic attack becomes ranged now. What?
That's a really good one.
Let's see if that Cho'Go will die. Come on, Cho'Go, Cho'Gi. Yay. One more turn then.
One more turn? Well, Sonya just needs to turn in her 11.
No, she's too busy in the fight. Let's go support her. Oh! Let's see if I can pick those up. A little too far, huh? No! It just has a sad feeling. Alright, let's just pick up one. Alright, we have one. Alright, let's turn in.
Now, we need 11 then.
Oh, bad math. Are they there? What is he doing? I don't think that's a good idea, but.
Because Rexar can like solo shoot.
Bomb. Oops. Bomb. good. Alright, hold on, my wife is calling. Never mind.
Stationary to low.
Middle?
Yeah.
I don't know how much we should. Alright. Bomb to the left. Oops, too far. Throwing a bomb backwards. Okay, slow. Okay, wife calling. Oh, wait. Jerry's calling. Hello? Hey, Jerry, what's up? Either way is fine. I don't need it, but it depends on if you're not in the area, then don't come. Cause... Okay. Yeah, it's up to you. Yeah. All right. Sounds good. Bye bye. Hey, sorry, I'm back. Let's see, what is going on right now? There's a Tychus that's about to die.
Can we heal up at all or no?
What?
Okay, that's fine. I guess we have to kill Ebers.
Yeah. Seems like it. I wanted to vent, but I don't want to. Bomb. Alright. I wonder if I should help my teammates down there. Let's wait, Webby's almost dead. Let's do this first. Alright. Uh
oh.
Careful. Oh, crap. That was not anticipated.
I think we're still doing alright. Wow, their team's done so much more damage than us.
Really? Oh, in what sense?
Like hero damage.
Yeah, seems like it. Yeah, that Sonya's doing quite well. We should turn around. There's a weak one behind. Oh, okay. Uh-oh. Not looking good for, Rexxar. Alright. Survive. At this stage, it's staying with your teammate is the best thing. Are we alone? Are we alone? There we are. Wait, what happened to our teammates? I thought I was fighting with them and they all left. Sorry about that.
We're dying a lot now.
Huh?
We're dying a lot now. I just hope, because like now they're even up, I hope we can...
We still have all our forts, so that's positive.
Yeah.
Well, we have about 3 forts. They have no forts, so we should focus on the camps. So pay attention if they're migrating to the boss.
Yeah, but Rexar should not.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. We just missed her.
All right. Well.
Wait, Doug. Let's go, boss.
Alright. Hit him. Bomb. Hammer. Retreat a bit. Oh, got him. He got me on me.
Oh my god, seriously.
Hey, we got some of them. That's good. Bomb. Bomb. Alright. It's not irreparable. We need to save Sonya. Oh, Sonya is a non-savable.
Careful, don't get too on yourself.
Alright.
There's only 3 on.
Yay. That's nice. Cannonball. Cannonball. Yeah. Well, it wasn't that close. There's like,
I don't know. For some reason, towards the end, it felt like they were.
It felt like they were doing a comeback.
Yeah, you're right that the turrets were quite a bit
of. Whew. Did you get your thing yet?
Oh no, I'm way ahead. I'm way behind that.
Oh.
That's okay.
I just unlocked my Cho'Gall right now.
Oh, you just unlocked it? You didn't have it before?
Nope. So I needed you to play him.
Now you probably have the quest.
Yes,
the,
I do.
Yeah.
And 2000. I know. Do you still want to play Cho'Gall or something else?
I'm okay either way.
It's
You have a quest you have to do?
No. I'm trying to not be influenced by those.
Oh.
Yeah. You want to play a ranked game?
We can.
All right. Let's do this. Probably my last game, and then I have to wait a second. Am I supposed to do something at 5? too late. Let me see. Oh no, I'm supposed to do something at 5:30. Okay, perfect.
All right,
let's go. And this is a very fast. I'm gonna use Kerrigan. You move last. If you were playing team, you'd be the tank. Do you have a good tank?
Diablo's actually pretty good in the meta right now, I think.
Okay.
Awesome.
Diablo makes me happy. As Kerrigan, Diablo makes me happy.
Okay.
As of when Diablo became metally strong?
Well, last week you like second highest win percentage.
Oh, I see.
To Tyrande.
Oh, Tyrande.
Is the box better again?
My Kerrigan. I really like my Kerrigan. She's so vicious.
Okay. Yeah, this is just so nice without my freaking laggy ass mouse. It's normal again.
It's annoying to fight against Sylvanas as a melee character.
I see. Because she just uses the Q, the auto attacks.
Yeah, she dodges you very easily.
Yeah.
Alright, that's my biggest target right there.
Yep. My stand ready. We'll see how this goes. I haven't had a ranked in a long time, frankly.
Me too. I deleted the game and I installed it. Yesterday or 2 days ago?
Oh, yeah. I see. Yeah, I didn't delete it, but I just haven't been on it in a long ass time. And,
yeah.
I played some of the Hearthstone stuff when the new expansion came out.
Mm-hmm. Is it good?
Yeah. It's
is it
not
better?
Bad.
Is
it's
it...
a little bit more condensed, but I feel like their pace of new content is picking up, which
mm-hmm.
is probably good for players. Let's take some lives. Morales.
I think she would be a good target for me, too. But I think if I had to choose, I should. If I could die with Kel'Thas, probably a good idea.
Mm-hmm. Like, Kel'Thas is always a tempting target because he's so damagey and no escape.
Yeah.
That's what. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna. I think we're just gonna let it auto
timeout. Give me 1 second. Be back.
Yeah.
Battlefield of Eternity. This map actually favors... I think it favors the enemy team a little. You're at the boring lane. The tank and healer lane is always the boring lane. Like nothing much happens.
Stacks.
That's true. Stack it up. Okay, their tank is here. Their Kael'thas is down there, Sylvanas.
Oh my god.
Morales is here. Come on, Morales, why don't you heal me? Oh, is that so? Trying to heal. Oops.
Morales, get on Morales.
Nice. Sylvanas is not dead. Jumping is not within the Queen of Blades skills.
Oh, she can only dive out of prison, right? Not a.
Yep. Alright, well, our DPS is pretty good, so. I guess. Except Rainer decides to get hit.
Oh, we might get it on time.
Hit it. Oh, I'm totally surrounded by random. That's what's going on. Kerrigan is better at battling in lanes, but when it's like open war surround, then it's she's not as strong. She's not as ideal. Who's getting? No one's soaking in the bottom, that's hilarious. Oops. Oh, okay. I'm gonna try to. Whoa. I'm healing when I do that.
Way too much damage. I don't know why.
Who?
Our team's just taking too much damage. Like everyone's just like running in stupidly.
Cover for you a little.
I'm not gonna die because I have a lot of life, but I just need mana.
Okay.
Oh, fuck it, I don't have time for that. Good. We should fight. Oh, wait, let's get this guy. I'll pick up Morales.
Alright.
Morales is on the run, sorry. What's it? Got it wrong.
Oh. Oops.
Get up. Oh, you're already dead.
Uh-oh. Fala, is she safe? Is she native? Nice. Greedy.
They're immortals.
Yeah, we gotta defend ours. Defend. Whoa. Also crap. Wait, how did she come here?
Get out. Holy shit, how did we win? Wow.
We distracted them for long enough, nice. I guess.
I decided to go after them because I was like, there's no way we can win. Sweet. This is working out decently. It's very weird though that Diablo on this map is on this side of the.
Oh, yeah.
Something's wrong there.
Thinking too logically, my friend. Wait, what's going on?
Thank you.
I'm like a oh.
Take top, they're all bottom.
Oh, okay. Wait, go. Wait, go to top?
Pick me off, but you can push there if you wanted.
Like doing a really good job.
Oh wow, I distracted him for that long.
It's because we're all about these characters are all about single target DPS. It's a mess. Don't know what's. But they're almost dead, which is very unfortunate because we can't kill them. But Vala can kill some. Oh, don't.
So much regen. Run. Oh my god, Diablo is hilarious.
Alright, let's just take the guy down.
Bala's doing a lot of damage to us.
Yeah. I'm in, we got
he's
it.
Working, he's not done.
Oh, we lost our healer too, so. Hey, kill this target. Okay, overstretched. I thought I could have killed two of them. You're a really good Diablo. This game I've been a pretty sucky Kerrigan, I admit. You can come here, Jerry.
What's up?
come in. I'm kind of dead for now. I have 10 seconds. Mama's, let's see if I can get. Come on. Oh, okay, never mind. It's close. Alright, we're taking her down pretty well.
I don't know how it magically pull us off every time. Like, it doesn't seem like what you're doing.
Yeah. Well, I took out two of them, so two of them were out of the way, kind of. So, makes a difference, that's me.
Yeah, but it's like, you lose the team fight except for when it matters.
Huh? That's not too bad. How do you have such a big shield? Alright, he's dead. Yeah, okay. Things are going pretty nifty.
So you're a female?
Yes.
A deadly female?
Yes. Let's see. Cool stats. Yeah, you did really well. You're, as a tank, you did a lot of damage.
I think Diablo's new build is good for that.
Yeah. So.
So anyway, it's real easy to set up.
Okay. Alright, I'll play for you with you later then. Yeah, have fun, take care. Bye.
Yeah, just pull it out.
Jane had one of these before.
Yeah, they're really nice.